To clean the rinsable filter, pull up on the latch located under the Hoover logo. Remove the filter using the tab. Hold the filter under running water for approximately 2 minutes. Squeeze while rinsing. Turn the water off and squeeze out the excess water. Place the filter on edge and allow both sides to completely air dry before putting it back into the cleaner. It may take up to 24 hours for the filter to completely dry. Never put a damp or wet filter back into the dirt cup. When replacing a filter, be sure it is properly seated around the rim of the dirt cup with the tab side up. Close the top and press down until the latch clicks and locks into place.